episode of Sparks Fly, Tom builds trailers for Honeywagon Sanitation. Honeywagon is owned and operated by Heber and Jennifer Richardson in Laramie, Wyoming. The red and blue portable toilets are a common scene at construction zones, job sites, and special events around town. Heber asked Tom to design and build small trailers to hook on his trucks for quick and easy transportation and placement.
We're looking for some trailers for the portable restrooms or porta potties. And what we did is we went with a low start angle torsion axle. And what that does is, what that means is it starts at an angle that's up, and then it moves up that way to, when it flexes. And the reason we use that kind of torsion axle is to get the trailer real low to the ground.
Tom built the trailers with ease of use in mind. Deck height was a large consideration in design. The step up is only about 8 inches, comparable to a regular house step. Tom began by finding a light-duty torsion axle, about 600 pounds. This allows for the suspension to work in harmony with the porta potty while traveling down any road, paved or gravel.
Up the toilet, we put just some angles here, which traps the skid of the toilet. And then to get the toilet out, there's a pin back here that you can just pop some hitch pins and slide the pin in and out. And then you just lift the toilet up and slide it up.
Another feature Tom added was an inexpensive folding screw jack. The jack helps level the porta potty on site, as well as provide for a smooth removal from the truck. With the completion of several trailers to add to his fleet, Heber is one happy business owner, and we here at Trade Tool Innovations are glad we could help. Don't forget to check back with us for more projects from the shop.